Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to another segment of Furry Fridays. I hope everyone had a great week and has a great upcoming weekend. Today, we're featuring Alessia Scalisi's dog, Bruno, and Ava Taffier's dog, Ringding. I hope everyone enjoys this week's segment, and I'll see you all next week. Bye! Alessia Scalisi's dog, Bruno, also sometimes called Brunello, is a two-year-old golden doodle. Bruno's favorite food is homemade food that has veggies and chopped meat in it, and sometimes even raw eggs. He knows how to sit, roll over, give high fives, speak, stay, and jump, and his birthday is July 8th. Brunello likes to run around in his backyard and chase squirrels, bunnies, and chipmunks. He likes to go on walks, play football, and play with all his precious tennis balls. Bruno is a golden doodle, however, he has straight hair, and it is actually very rare to find golden doodles that are straight-haired. Ava Taffieri's dog Ringding is a 10-year-old Shih Tzu. Ringding's favorite food is steak, and her birthday is January 15th. Ringding's favorite holiday is St. Patrick's Day, and she enjoys having staring contests with Ava, eating, and running out the front door when the food delivery guy comes to Ava's house. Unfortunately, Ringding lacks talents, has an underbite, struggles with jumping on the couch, and has arthritis. Her favorite song is Best Friend's Brother, and although she struggles with making friends, her best friend is her brother Dean.